Ammanford Square, please. Straight to 8. Ammanford Square, straight to 8, please.
Oh my God.
All the way. No, straight. Ammanford Square, outside the cross.
But I do remember walking out of the pub and I was attacked from behind. And I don't remember how many times I was hit. But I went to the floor, they got me to the floor, and I didn't even know how many of them there were at the time. But I do remember the kicks in the head. They were waking me up in the middle of the night for months afterwards. Because I was reliving that moment. Come true for me to speak about my trauma experience for a living, the way I see it, when I put my experience out there as to the methods and approach I use towards my recovery, that people going through trauma can use my story to help themselves cross the line to get to the other side. Which I'm sure will put a smile on their face. I'm prepared to devote my life to helping people through trauma. God willing, I see it through to the end, and by doing that, I know I'm the one standing.
Any final words, gents?
I just need a pint though.
I wouldn't recommend it to anybody.